What's good, guys? Welcome back to another Rusty Vlog. I'm sorry it's been so long as far as uploading a new video, but here you guys go, as you can see. First thing I want to say is Rusty shirts. Got them right here for sale and stuff like that. $35 a shirt. Shipping anywhere worldwide. Rome, Germany, Canada, wherever you at, I'm shipping to. PayPal, Cash App, Zelle, however you prefer. You know, hit me up on my, I'm gonna put my Instagram down in the link in the bio and stuff like that, so you guys can go straight there, DM me, and I'll take your order. So this is one of the shirts, as far as, you know, the back, and here's the front. Alright, and possibly with the shirts being sold out, as far as like when they ever do sell out, I'm gonna try and travel a lot more and try and go to more places or restock with more merch for you guys and more content. So hopefully that works out, and hopefully I guys buy these merch out, because I'm trying to go places like California or go back to Miami or somewhere where it's warm. Right now in New York, it's kind of hard to ride because it's winter time. It's getting cold. We have no indoor parks out here to ride, so content has been like kind of hard to produce. So like whenever I could produce content, it's either warm or hopefully we'll probably be in an indoor skate park at the time. But as of right now, it's been hard to produce content because it's cold. It's gonna start snowing. It has been snowing lately, which is rare. And it's that time of the year where everybody's not trying to ride outside because everybody's busy, one, buying gifts, buying food for Christmas time and stuff like that. So I need y'all to go follow me on my new Instagram page, my new Instagram account, because my old one got banned, deleted from people reporting it. I don't know why. I'm the kindest person you could ever meet. But yeah, I need y'all guys to go over to my YouTube channel and follow me on this page at FEA Rusty, or all together. That's FEA Rusty, or Fear Rusty, however you want to put it. There's no dots, there's no at, I mean, there's no underscore, no nothing. It's just FEA Rusty, all in one word. So follow your boy. Let's get these numbers back up, because right now your boy is looking low with the numbers, and we need to get back up to 70K or more. So help your boy out. So with that being said, here's me building the pants, this new bike frame, and, well, bike. And I have some random clips that you guys can sit here and watch and enjoy. Please like, comment, subscribe to the channel, even though it's been a while that I haven't posted, but we're working on that as far as getting out there and stacking some more clips for you guys. So please like, comment, subscribe, put that bell notification on the ring, and I'll see you guys in the future. So this video is gonna be on about me building up this new Panzer frame. Ugh. Shout out to your boy over at Cold Crew, Robbie, for hooking niggas up, as always. See what the fuck we got. We got fucking Colt shirts. Some new Colt shirts? What the fuck is this? We'll get you inside here soon. What the fuck? I don't know. Let's see. What's this? Right hand drive black free coaster hub. Got that. Some new Colt Crew cranks in black. Got some knee socks. I already got a pair of these. I have one of these if you want. Some new forks. Some new crew forks. I'm guessing this is like a new DAC seat, Dakota Rope seat or something. I have no idea whose seat this is. I'll try it out. Fuck it, I'll rock it. Some new, what is this, DAC pedals. Some new Colt Crew DAC pedals. Shit. Got the main thing itself, the Bonzi frame. And hot pink. This shit is hard, especially with the little gold flakes and stuff inside. This shit is fire. Fuck it. Got that. Some Colt pegs. Colt chain. over the show. Fucking cold grips. More pegs. Fucking inner tubes. And some stickers for when y'all purchase some Rusty Tees, you know. Always add stickers to them orders and stuff like that. So be on the lookout for these, whatever you purchase. Let's build this bitch up. As far as putting this shit back together, I already have like some parts, so whatever parts I have over that I don't use, I'll just pass down to one of the homies that need parts and stuff like that. So for this, like, I'll keep my bars, my wheels, and just throw it all on there. I'll give the cranks. Obviously, I'm gonna need my badge with my sprocket, because I ain't actually a sprocket, so I'm gonna need my sprocket. That's pretty much it. Like, everything else that I'm not using, I'll just pass it down to one of the homies, like Justin or somebody. Use it. Alright, so far, this is the result. As far as got the bars on, the forks on, headset, stem, new cranks. I need a new sprocket, so I'm just gonna use my old shit. And I wasn't really feeling this, you know, vanilla cream seat, whatever this is, so I'm gonna stay with the original black coat back seat. And hopefully from there, get ready to throw these wheels on. I need a chain breaker. So, probably gonna be kick pushing around for a bit until I get one of those. And it's about it so far. This bitch is almost done. Can't wait to fucking ride this shit, get some clips, stack some clips up on it, and all that.
How come you
didn't
show
me? Swear, so this is the finished product, obviously. Fucking got everything over. Well, switched the majority of my parts over. Had a little issue because got some new cranks, and in the box I got two right side cranks, so I had to put one of my pair of old cranks on, like one from my other bike. So this is like one of my old cranks for the left side, since I had like two right side cranks. I need a chain breaker, so that's another thing. I need a chain breaker to fucking get my chain on. Other than that, this bitch is nice, dialed in. Well, not dialed in yet, but like, ready to go, ready to hit the NYC streets. And all that. Probably take it to the gym tomorrow or whatever. This guy Panzer hit me up. He wants to go ride some New Jersey Park tomorrow. So definitely go do that. It's right there. I still say my bike looks better than his. You know, we don't do that camo bullshit over here. We keep shit sweet and simple. Not too flashy, not too girly looking. So, you know. Shit looks fire the way how it is. Black on white with pink. Shit is fire. Can't wait to ride it tomorrow. For sure.
Niggas straight kill me, knowing that they preached us.
trying to figure out how to get out the fucking harness. We're trying to save some battery because I'm on like fucking, I'm on 5% now. So I'm gonna try and save some battery. But already 2 minutes in, we got a flat on that. Damn.